February 13, 2023. Ford to build battery plant in Michigan to tap into EV tax credits. Ford is investing $3.5 billion to build a battery plant in Michigan, a move that will help the automaker take advantage of more federal tax credits for electric vehicles.